together. Five to the side, who cares about the weather? Five on the floor, the party's on at your place. Five to the front, there's a smile on my face. Hi, 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 together. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. High five in the air, let's do it together. High five.
Today, I see Red Riding Hood going out to play. Little Boy Blue is blowing his horn, and the Little Red Hen is planting her corn.
Wanna be my story? It's a really great tale, with pirates, dogs, and toads, and frogs, and a giant talking whale. We're living in a fairy tale, with hairy tails, so
houses, and a big tall clock is full of little mouses. A princess is sleeping on a bed with a pea. Better keep your eye on that crazy fairy queen.
Wanna be my story? It's a really great tale, with pirates, dogs, and toads, and frogs, and a giant talking whale. We're living in a fairy tale, with hairy tails, so
Tim.
Hi, I'm Casey.
And together, we're High Five!
Yeah! Hey! Play! Ah, here we are, chaps. Shush Island. The quietest island of them all.
Yeah. Funny name, though. I wonder why they call it Shush Island.
Oh, I have no idea why they call it...
Shh!
Did we just get shushed?
I think that's why they call it Shush Island, Casey. No talking.
Oh, well, if I'm not allowed to talk, then how do I ask where the hotel is?
Maybe if you made signs with your hands.
Yeah, well, how do I ask where is the hotel?
Shush, shush, shush. Shush, shush, shush.
How do I make myself understood? If you weren't allowed to talk, then how exactly would you ask about something that you wanted to know? If I'm not allowed to talk, then I'll just have to show.
Shush, 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 shush.
Shh. Hey, I know. I'll do the actions for sleeping. Here we go. Oh, chats, I tried to ask where we sleep and they've given me a pineapple.
Oh, I don't think they understand you, Casey.
All right, look, I'm sorry. I know you don't like to talk around here, but I just really, really wanted to ask you where...
Shh.
Oh, this is crazy, chats. They don't want me to talk. York.
Oh, try using signs again, Casey.
Oh, okay, let's see. Oh, well, how do I say where is the hotel so that they can guess?
Shush, 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 shush.
How do I make myself understood? If you weren't allowed to talk, then how exactly would you ask about something that you wanted to know? If I'm not allowed to talk, then I'll just have to show.
Let's see. I know. I'll pretend I'm eating dinner. Yum. A bucket and a spade. Ooh, what do they think I'm trying to say? Oh, I just have to talk. I just have to. Excuse me. Whereabouts is the Shush Island Hotel? Oh, I'm really sorry. I know this is Shush Island and all, and you like things very quiet.
Brilliant.
Excuse me?
Oh, what a wonderful idea, just blurting it out like that.
Oh, well, thanks, I guess.
From now on, Shush Island will be called
Blurt Island.
It has a nice ring to it. So where's the hotel?
Welcome to Blurt Island Hotel.
Oh, wow. Oh, well, sometimes it's nice to be quiet, Chats.
Yeah, and sometimes you just have to blurt it out.
Going for a kayak around Shush Island. Swish, swish, swish. Slow, smooth paddling. Paddling to the island, watching the world go by. Hear the sound of water swishing, swish as I paddle by. Swish, 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 swish. Ah, so lovely and quiet out here. Oh, look, that looks like a nice beach over there. Think I'll paddle over and have a look. Paddling to the island, watching the world go by. Sound of water swishing, swish as I paddle by. Swish, 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 swish. Wow, what a fantastic beach. I think I'll go for a swim.
Here. Now today I'm going to play a game that we mice love to play. One blind mouse. Now I'm going to have to find my piece of cheese without using my eyes. Now I know that the cheese is triangle shaped, so I'm going to use my hands to help me feel it out. And I've got my special mouse nose to help me sniff it out. Wish me luck. On a journey in an amazing space, a giant kitcheny sort of place, a mouse on a mission searching for cheese, 'cause cheese is the only thing that will please. A huge great big triangle, it's yellowish too, yes, cheese is the only thing that will do. Okay. Oh, got the scent of something. we've got something. Oh, wow. It's a nice round shape and it smells nice. Is it an apple? Oh, it's an orange. Good try, but not quite cheese. Alrighty, let's try again. Oh, down here. Oh, look at this. It's in a nice curve shape, sort of like the shape of the moon, and it's nice and smooth. Is it a banana? Oh, yeah, it's a banana. Good work, Stevie Mouse. You're doing a very good job. But it's not quite a triangle of cheese. Let's keep going. On a journey in an amazing space, a giant kitchen-y sort of place. A mouse on a mission searching for cheese, 'cause cheese is the only thing that will please. A huge, great big triangle, it's yellowish too. Yes, cheese is the only thing that will do. Oh, sniffing more, back here. Oh, wow, okay. Wow, it's triangle shaped and smells like cheese. It feels like cheese. Wait for it. It tastes like cheese. Yum, 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 yum.
Exercise. I'm strong and fit and healthy in every way. I do my mousy exercises every single day. Running on the spot to work my heart and lungs. Push-ups for my tummy and the muscles in my arms. Mousercise, it's lots of fun to do. Mousercise, you can join in too.
Oh, well, that mousercise has made me thirsty. Ready for some more mousercise?
I'm strong and fit and healthy in every way. I do my mousy exercises every single day. Running on the spot to work my heart and lungs. Push-ups for my tummy and the muscles in my arms. Mousercise, lots of fun to do. Mousercise, you can join in too.
And now I'm gonna go have a mouse snack. Mmm, cheese!
Squirrel here. I love travelling through the woodland singing songs with everyone I meet. I sing and I travel because I am a minstrel. Yes, a singing travelling squirrel. Now, everyone loves minstrels because they're a little bit nutty and they take music with them everywhere they go. A travelling minstrel am I, visiting here and visiting there. A travelling minstrel am I, playing my music everywhere. Every new place, every face new, wandering free, just me and my lute. I wonder who will sing with me today. Oh, whoa! I made it to the top of the mountain, and look at this view. Wow!
Oh, hello! I'm Casey Goat! And who must you be?
Oh, hello! I'm Tim Squirrel. I'm a minstrel.
A minstrel? What's a minstrel?
Well, I sing songs with everyone I meet. Would you like to sing a song with me?
Oh, yes, I would love to. Oh, but I must warn you, we goats like to sing high here. Oh, that's why we dance on our tippy toes.
Well, let's sing high and dance on our tippy toes.
A travelling minstrel am I, visiting here and visiting
visiting there.
A traveling minstrel am I, playing my music everywhere. Every new place, every face new, wandering free, just me and my lute.
I wonder who'll sing with me today.
Wow, that was really high.
For singing with me, Tim Minstrel.
Welcome, Casey Mountain Goat. Oh, well, I'm heading off back down this mountain into the valley. I wonder what I could find. Wow, it's nice and cozy down here. Oh, might have a little rest on this rock, though.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see you there, Mr. Tortoise. I'm Tim Squirrel.
Oh, well, I'm Stevie the Tortoise.
Oh, well, that's very nice to meet you. Hey, would you like to have a sing with me?
That sounds good, but I must warn you that...
Let me guess. Down here in the valley, you like to sing low?
Yes.
Well, that's fine by me.
A traveling minstrel am I, visiting here and visiting there. A traveling minstrel am I, playing my music everywhere. Every new place, every face new, wandering free, just me and my lute. I wonder who will sing with me today.
Oh, wow, that sounds really good, Tim Squirrel. Just the way we like it down here.
Oh, well, that's excellent. But I best be off.
Oh, well, where are you off to now?
Well, I don't know. Somewhere not too high or not too low. Maybe halfway up a tree.
Oh, that sounds good.
Well, I'm a minstrel. I always sound good. Bye. Bye. What are you doing?
Tim, we're kayaking.
You need a paddle to go kayaking.
Huh. Could be time for another Fitbit tip. Are you guys ready for a Fitbit tip?
Yeah!
Well, let's go!
All we need to remember is to dip, twist, and then lift. Let's try that again. Dip, twist, lift. Dip, twist, lift. Dip, twist, lift. Let's all give it a go.
Dip, twist, and lift. Here we go, Spencer. And dip, twist, lift.
Good work.
Here we go. Dip, twist, lift. That's it, Ryan.
Ready for adventure! I'm flying my spaceship into outer space. I wonder where I'll end up. Space camera, check! Well, I've got to take some photos. Space helmet, check! And spaceship, check! Outer space, here I come! I'm far, far out, it's out of sight. I'm taking a trip in my groovy spaceship. I'm taking a trip and I'm feeling kinda hip. Follow me! Wow, a shooting star? Fantastic! Hey, I better follow it and see where it landed. Green planet with funny purple and green trees all over it. I've never seen anything like this before. Oh, look! Green space bubbles! Actually, they're green grapes. I love these. Oh, I'm glad there's something to eat. Got a little hungry after my trip. What was that? Is there life on this planet? Or maybe it was the shooting star. I wonder where it went.
Play! Huh?
some kind of bouncy space ball. Oh, I really like it here. I've got space bubbles to eat, and now I've got something to play with too. I'm far, far out in outer space. I'm far, far out, it's out of sight. I'm taking a trip in my groovy spaceship. I'm taking a trip and I'm feeling kinda hip. Woo! Oh, there goes my space ball, right into that crater. Oh well, I guess it's time to go. Never found that shooting star, but I did have a great time. I'll take a photo so I can always remember it. What was that? Oh, look at that view. All those beautiful, funny trees. This would make a lovely photo. Perfect. Well, now to the spaceship. Such an amazing planet. I wonder what it was called. Ah, Joplin!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go!
To Planet Bubble, where there are bubbles everywhere.
I'm Planet Bubble, there are bubbles everywhere. Big bubbles, small bubbles, bubbles in the air. I'm Planet Bubble, lots of different colored bubbles, bouncing and floating, bubble, bubble, bubble.
Ah, big oval shape makes big bubbles. Bubble, bubble, bubble.
Planet Bubble, there are bubbles everywhere. Big bubbles, small bubbles, bubbles in the air. On Planet Bubble, lots of different kinds of bubbles, bouncing and floating, bubble, bubble, bubble.
I think I'll choose one of these bubbles and use it to float home. Once there were some fish friends who always dreamed of going up on dry land.
Ooh. Oh, wow! How nice does a palm tree look swaying in the breeze?
Oh, yeah, that sand looks so lovely and warm to sit on.
If only there was a way we could go up on dry land for a picnic.
I want to play out in the fresh air. I know I'm a fish and somehow I'll get there. I'll run and I'll play.
Hey guys, guys, I've figured out a way that we can go on a picnic.
You have?
How?
I've invented an above water breathing device. Check it out.
Yeah, cool. How does it work?
Well, you know how we need water to breathe, right?
Right.
Well, these tanks fill our gills with water so we can breathe up on land. So we can go up on land and have a picnic.
Hooray! Yeah!
So the four fishy friends rushed about getting ready for their picnic on dry land.
Oh, let's pick some food!
And don't forget the sunscreen.
Okay. Oh, and don't forget the games. We need games to play.
Woo! Yeah.
I want to play out in the fresh air. I know I'm a fish, but somehow I'll get there. I'll run and I'll play out on the sand. I'll have fun with my friends.
So, the fish found everything they needed for their picnic.
Alrighty, does everyone have their breathing tubes on?
Yep.
And do they work?
Yep.
Okay, let's head above water.
Then they set out for their wonderful journey.
What's it like up there?
Oh, it's dry and airy.
Oh, yeah, she's right. Oh, but it's so lovely and hot up here. Let's keep going.
Oh, so wobbly up here.
How does walking go again?
Oh, I think we have to take one step after another.
Oh, well, walking so much harder than swimming.
Yeah.
Wow. Hey, we made it to the palm tree.
Hey, guys, guys, guys. We made it to our picnic spot at last.
Yay. Hey, hey, let's get started. I'll lay out the picnic blanket.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, guys, what did we bring for food?
Fish food, of course.
Hey, hey, let's play a game before we start lunch.
A game, a game. I know, water polo.
Oh, guys, we're above water now. Maybe we should play an above water game. I know, I've seen lots of humans on the beach play catch.
Oh, yay!
Yeah!
I wanna play out in the fresh air. I know I'm a fish, but somehow I'll get there. I'll run and I'll play out on the sand. I'll have fun with my friends up on dry land.
Oh, phew. It's hot now up here.
Yeah, hey guys,
let's go for a swim.
Yeah!
And so the fish discovered they could have just as much fun in water as on dry land. Now, come on, fishies, let's head over there for some more fun.
Yeah!
Hey, Mr. Goblin, what's going on today? I see Red Riding Hood going out to play. Little Boy Blue is blowing his horn, and the little red hen is planting her corn. Wanna be my story? It's a really great tale, with pirates, dogs and toads and frogs and a giant talking whale. We're living in a fairy tale, in hairy tales. So open up your ears and eyes. We've got some happy tales, some merry tales, stories that are sure to surprise. Houses. And a big tall clock is full of little mouses. A princess is sleeping on a bed with a pea. Better keep your eye on that crazy fairy queen.
Wanna be my story? It's a really great tale, with pirates, dogs and toads and frogs and a giant talking whale. We're living in a fairy tale, with hairy tales. So
and toads and thugs.